A little bit about how we're going to see you. Are you going to be a bit more prominent next
year? Yeah, time? There's going to be a lot more Meliorn and a lot more of the Seelies coming through this time. You know, I feel like in every type of show or film, the elves are always kind of... I mean, did anybody... I'm sorry, I'm changing the subject, but the Warcraft movie, like, I was waiting for the elves the entire time, and there was one word or one thing, and it's the same. I feel like it's always... They're always kind of elusive and... Yeah. But finally,
you guys are really part of this part of the season.
Yeah, it really goes into the Steely realm. Yeah, you'll really go deeper into it. And Meliorn finally gets to play.
Nice.
He gets to join the fight, you know? Excited.
I'm actually happy because I got to work with Jade again.
Yeah.
We never get to work together.
It's so fun. I just want to like join the Scooby gang, you know? That's all I've been wanting to do. and it happens.
I want some more scenes with Jade.
Yeah.
I know.
I want us to
love you.
So much.
I love you. Yeah, I know.
Did you work with Jade?
No.
No, we didn't. No, we didn't.
Really?
We didn't.
No.
I wanted to be that's something. Even that one.
Did we just give something away?
Maybe. No. Maybe. Maybe that we will. But one thing I was wondering is, where was Meliorn when like Lilith was destroying the city core, basically? Oh, what happened to
fighting an epic battle.
Good question. Where's Meliorn when all the Seelies die all the time? This is what I decide is that the Seelie Queen sends him off to other dimensions and other realms to go on missions. Mm-hmm. So, because he's the first, you know, in command.
That would
he's,
be a cool
he's
show.
He's the Queen's representative, not just in the mundane world, but in other dimensions as well. So he goes off, gets a tan, comes back, everyone's dead. Cool.
Meliorn's got his own squad, his own Scooby Gang,
yeah.
His own thing.
Yeah, Meliorn
Shadowhunters messing everything up.
But the cool thing is, you finally see him kind of, you know, things in 3B, a lot of things go full circle, fully. Everything, and that's why I keep saying satisfying to the fans that say, how is it going to be? I'm like, you'll be satisfied because things wrap up in a great way. People come back. Relationships get kind of, you know, we see each other again just to kind of wrap things up and continue the story, you know, that maybe... I think the writers thought they had longer to tell it, so they were taking time with everything and sort of introducing other parts of the world that we didn't really have time to develop.
Yeah.
So now it's like, okay, well, we got to finish this. So now, you know, things that we've been waiting for sort of happen finally.
It's going to be fast and furious.
Oh, yeah. Awesome. And it's going to be epic.